I have a big, big announcement to make. Our startup Don't Memorize has been acquired by Infinity Learn, which is a part of the Sri Chaitanya Group. Now I'm going to talk about two things in this video. One, what does this acquisition mean for you, our learners? And second, why did I decide to take this step? So what does it mean for you? If I have to give you the answer in one line, it would be lots more content. You'll get access to higher grade content, like for exams like IIT, JEE, NEET and so on. You will also get access to a lot of questions and assessments and solutions. We're also working on providing content in different ways. Notes, 3D videos, solution videos, flashcards and much more along with live tutoring. And we will also cover other subjects and create content in different languages and lots more. And now for the next question. Why did I decide to do this? So I'm going to share three honest reasons with you. And I'm going to try my best to be really honest here. One, money. As a frugal entrepreneur, I have run Don't Memorize as an almost bootstrap business without drawing a good salary myself. And to an extent, this move has helped me ease the pressure on the money front. Second, a new challenge. As uncommon as this may sound, boredom had set in. We were creating a large impact with a small team, yes. But with this move, I aim to scale our education product to a whole new level, as I mentioned earlier. Third, entrepreneurship is difficult, especially as a solo founder. As an educator at heart, I wanted to spend the next few years of my life working for a company where I do not have to handle the other aspects of building a business. So I will be working at Infinity Learn, heading just their educational content vertical for the K-10 segment. A genuine heartfelt thank you to my students, my partners, my team and YouTube, of course, for being a part of this journey. And I'm sure they'll be a part of this journey going forward too. To know more about the acquisition, please read the description below.